There are over 500 businesses in Middlesbrough, which is why the Business Improvement District scheme would benefit the town centre here. Big businesses such as HMV and Debenhams, which are worth over £1 million, will benefit, but also small local businesses like sandwich shop Fatso's.